This is my ultimate handstand tutorial. This is the best of what I know. You're going to find everything that I teach in my live workshops and classes in this tutorial. This is suitable for yoga people, fitness people, circus, acrobats, pole dancers. I've included exercises against the wall that are suitable for beginners. I've also included more advanced things that you're going to be able to push yourself with as you learn to do the basic balances. There's yoga inversions. There's a variety of different things. Everybody is going to find something to challenge them in this tutorial. Everything we do here, you're going to approach with an attitude of playfulness and experimentation. Don't worry too much about the form, where your feet are going. Just try and have fun, and the technique will take care of itself. I want you to start off small and slowly build up these exercises as your confidence increases. The more you do it, the more repetition, they're going to start to feel familiar and your confidence is going to increase. In yoga, they often tell you to let your shoulders relax down your back. With hand balancing, we're doing the opposite. The shoulders are going right up to the ears. You're pushing as hard as you possibly can. If you're a complete beginner and you're building up your confidence with handstands, it's a good idea to put your hands about 10 inches away from the wall and just practice getting toe taps. And that way, your mind is going to learn where the wall is. You're going to start to feel confident with where the wall is. Eventually, it's going to feel natural to just send both legs up there, up into a straight handstand. If you're somebody who loves yoga, who wants to incorporate handstands into your practice, this is the perfect tutorial for you. It's suitable for beginners. I break everything down. There's beginner exercises, intermediate, and things to really push you for people that have already got handstand balance. I've included exercises that are going to push you to a more advanced level. Check out some of the free segments, some of the shorter tutorials. I hope to meet you someday soon in a handstand class, a handstand workshop. Enjoy the tutorial.